In this video, I will show you how to list your coronation services or events on a churchnearyou.com and apply tags to make it easier for visitors to find. First of all, I'll show you how you can list an event for an individual church, and then I'll show you how you can list your event at benefice level instead, so that it appears on multiple churches in the benefice. So here you can see the coronation landing page on a churchnearyou.com, which shows all of the events and services which have been listed on a church near you using the coronation tag. So people can come onto this page, enter their location, and easily find the nearest coronation service or event to them. By adding and tagging your coronation events and services, they will appear on this landing page and make it really easy for people in your local area to find your events and services. So I'll begin with showing you how to add your event to an individual church. First of all, to add your event to a church, you need to log in on a churchnearyou.com. To do that, you just click on Edit a Login up here in the right-hand corner of your screen and enter your login details. You can now see editor options have appeared up here in the top menu. So the next thing you need to do is open your church's editor menu. The easiest way to do that on a computer is to hover over churches and benefices in the top menu and click on the name of the church that you want to add your service or event to. That opens up this screen where you can manage your services and events. So what you want to look for here is the orange Add New button. Click on that. And it takes you to this page where you can enter the details of your event. So I'm going to be listing a coronation celebration. So I'm adding a title, you need to add a short description about your event. And then here is where you add your coronation tag. So I'm going to click on Change Tags. And you can see here that we put tags suitable to the time of year up to the top of the list, so they're really easy to find, and you can just check the ones you want. So I'm going to check coronation. And the other way to go about doing this is by starting to type up in this box here to shorten the list and find the tags that you want. I'm then going to press change tags down here to save it. And adding this coronation tag will make it easier for people in my local area to find my coronation events. I'm now going to add an image. So I'm going to upload an image I've downloaded from the resource hub on a church near you, which is this header of the coronation. And then it asks for your location. So it will assume that your event is taking place at your primary venue. If that is not the case, then you simply untick that box and then add the address of your event. You now need to select whether it's a regular event or a one-off event. Because this is for the coronation, it's a one-off for me. So I'm going to click one-off event and then click on this little calendar button on the right-hand side to select my date. This is going to be happening the day after the coronation, which is Sunday the 7th of May. And my service is going to start at 10:30. So I'm just going to type in here and it will filter through. And there we go. Now what happens is a church near you will assume that your event is finishing on the same day, 1 hour after your start time. If that is not the case, then you can easily change that by just clicking on this clock or tapping in here and then selecting the time that your event will finish. So my event's going to be a bit longer because it's going to include a bring and share lunch afterwards. It's going to last until 2 o'clock. So I'm just going to select that there. You then have some optional details down here, which you can add if you wish. And once you're finished, you just click save down at the bottom corner. And if I scroll down, there we go. My event has been added. So if I want to list my event at benefice level instead of just having it show for an individual church, the process is very similar and I will show that to you now. So you go back to this churches and benefices button at the top, hover over that and select your benefice. This will then take you to the homepage names and logos tab. You just need to go onto this left-hand menu and select services and events. This page is very similar to before. You just click on this orange Add New button, and then you add the details of your event. So title and description. This is where it differs slightly. So you now choose which of the churches in your benefice you would like to publish this event to. So it automatically selects all of the churches in the benefice, but you can untick these as you wish. I'm going to do the same thing with the tag, click on Change Tags, select Coronation, and click Change Tags again to save my selection. And I'm going to upload the same image as before. You now need to select where your service or event is happening. So if it's happening at one of the churches in your benefice, then you can simply click on that and it will automatically populate with the address of that church. Or as before, you can add a custom location where you can put the address in there. Scroll down to event details. Again, this is a one-off event for the coronation, so I'm going to find the date. I'm going to type in the time of my service, 10:30, and then I'm going to amend my finish time because it's going to be longer than the predetermined hour, going till 2 o'clock. Again, you have some optional details down here that you can add if you wish, but if you are happy, then you just click save. And there we go. My event has now been added to my benefice site and to my individual church.